Hello guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix GeForce Now error code 0x0000009d. This is a frustrating issue that many of us have encountered. This error can stop you in your tracks when you are ready to dive into your favorite games, but don't worry, we have got a step-by-step guide to help you resolve this issue. So let's jump right in. It will show you this pop-up message on your screen that there was a problem using your network. Check your network connection and try again. To solve this, you have to follow the first step is understand the error. The error code usually indicates a network connectivity issue or a problem with your system's configurations. This can be due to outdated drivers, network settings, or even server-side issues with GeForce Now. Now, the step 2. Check your internet connection. First, let's ensure your internet connection is stable. Open your network setting and verify that you are connected to the right network. Run a quick speed test to ensure you have adequate bandwidth. At least 15 Mbps is recommended for smooth streaming. Then, step 3. Update graphics card drivers. Next, we need to update your graphics card drivers. Go to Device Manager by right-clicking on the Start menu. Locate your graphics card under Display Adapter, right-click on it and select Update Driver. Follow the prompts to search automatically for updated driver software. If an update is available, install it and restart your PC. Step 4 is adjust firewall and antivirus settings. Sometimes firewall and antivirus settings can block GeForce Now connections, so go to your firewall settings and navigate to allow an app through firewall. Make sure the GeForce Now is checked for both private and public networks. If you have third-party antivirus software, ensure GeForce Now is whitelisted there as well. In step 5, optimize network setting. We can also optimize your network settings by flashing the DNS. Open command prompt as an administrator, type ipconfig/flushdns and hit enter. This command clears your DNS cache, which can sometimes resolve connectivity issues. Now, step 6. Restart router and PC. A simple yet effective step is to restart both your router and your PC. This can resolve many temporary network issues that might be causing the error. The 7th and the last step is check GeForce Now server status. Finally, check if there's an ongoing issue with GeForce Now servers. Visit their official status page to see if there are any reported outages or maintenance. And there you have it. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the GeForce Now error code 0x0000009d and get back to gaming. If the issue persists, consider reaching out to GeForce Now support for further assistance. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more troubleshooting guides. Happy gaming and see you next time.